Hello there, my name is Fox, and you vultures demanded more Pokemon, so I'm gonna give you more Pokemon. There we go. I went out and got myself a Cosmog. The Cosmog. Blister with three packs of Burning Shadows and a Lucario coin. That is probably the only coin that I've gotten in a very long time that I actually like. I've had a Lucario coin before. I think someone stole it. Fuck you to that guy, by the way. And now I'm getting it back. Granted, I paid for it. I pretty much paid $13 for a Lucario coin. Yeah, value. So let's open this thing up, see what we get. I don't know much about Burning Shadows because I quit Pokemon. And, yeah, there's that. So here we have, again, three packs of Burning Shadows. We have Fiddledee, Fiddledoo, and Quazgog. Not sure what their names are anymore. And here is the code card. You can go ahead and have that. Toss it over there. And, of course, Cosmog. Okay, so Lucario coin's being a huge bastard. There we go. Here's Lucario coin. It's neat. It's a basic plastic coin, but it's got Lucario's face on it. I like it. It goes over there. Now you go face up. You're right in the center because I like you. So your Cosmog and three packs. So let's get on with the packs. Again, I don't know what's in the set. If it's shiny, I assume it's good. Here's a code card. Not gonna look if it's a white or a green one because that gives away if you get something good or not. And that's kind of poopy to me. Here we have Wicky. She has some huge sweater boobs. Sabiper, I know that one. Sophocles, that name sounds familiar. I don't know the character, the name Sophocles sounds familiar. Tangela, Hoot Hoot. Sandy Gast, literally a sandcastle. Cute Rhyhorn. We got ourselves a handcrafted Merrill, a reverse Tynamo, and a dipshit McFuckface over here. And then a Psychic Energy. I don't remember how to say his name. Tynamo is sperm. Jokes, people. These are the jokes. Next pack. Let's get something worth money. Because I sure would like to make money off of this. Here we go. Because God knows YouTube doesn't pay me a damn thing. I'm just kidding. Don't kick me out. Starting off with Wobbuffet. He's awesome. This is Ace Rola. I thought this said Areola. Gloom, Inkay. Oh, I like the art on the Inkay. Thick lines, love it. Dupiter, it's a spider, so you immediately kill it. Tangela, another Hoot Hoot. We got a Sandy Gast, a reverse Vileplume. Pretty sure that's a rare. Yes, and then we got ourselves, a Gardevoir GX. So this was a, white code card. See, that's neat. I don't know if it's worth money, but it certainly looks pretty. It's very pink and green. It's cute. And there's some purple thrown in there for good measure. And then a fire energy because you can use that on your Gardevoir, I guess. Actually, no, you can't. You can literally only use fairy energy with him or her. Actually, I think Gardevoir is a female. Yeah, it only uses fairy energy for its attacks. All right, tell me if that's worth any money. I would like to, have made money on this. Next pack, we have, I forgot what I called him. Let's just call him Bomberman if he drank a lot. More than usual. Here is the code card. 1, 2, 3 to the front. And let's begin. Sophocles again. We have a Ribombee. Okay. A stick. We got Crabrawler, aka Nightmare. Stuffle. I like Stuffle. He grows up to be a psychopath. Inkay. Duskull. Actually, you know what? That's very apt that's an Inkay. The very big, thick ink lines, and then it's an Inkay. I like that. That's the artist. 17 points to the artist for that. Duskull, another Spermnemo. We got a Alolan Raticate with his big puffed up cheeks. And then Meowstic. Okay. I like Meowstic, but it's not a foil and it's not worth money. So, therefore, I hate it. And then a Lightning Energy for all your lightning needs. Hey, you can use this in Magic for energy counters. Alright, so that Blister wasn't terrible. We pulled a Gardevoir GX. Don't know if it's worth money, but it's pretty and I like it. Also, Lucario coin. I'm happy about that. So, if you guys enjoy, I will see you later with more videos. But until then, I don't have a joke.